Lani lali.
Amen, Baba wethu. Ngiyakhuleka, ngikhulekela lo mlayezo ukuthi ufinyelele kwifa lakho emhlabeni wonke. Wakhe ifa lakho, Nkulunkulu wethu, egameni likaJesu. Usize olimeleyo, Nkulunkulu wethu. Izwi lakho leli, Nkulunkulu wethu, hluba amahlathi. Izwi lakho leli, Nkulunkulu wethu, phonzisa imbabala, Nkulunkulu wethu. Sisesontweni, Nkulunkulu wethu, esingakazi siphile kuyo, nokukhuluma kwakho, Nkulunkulu wethu, kwangaleli langa, ukukhuluma kwakho wethu ongcwele, ongazange wake wakhuluma, Nkulunkulu wethu, egameni likaKristu Jesu. Amen. Ake sibukisaneni izwi ngokuphuthuma. Incwadi kaFirst Samuel, chapter 17, verse 28, verse 33. U-Eliabe umfowabo omkhulu wezwa lapho ekhuluma kubantu. Intukuthelo ka-Eliabe yamvuthela uDavide, wathi, wehleleni na? Uzishiye kubani lezazimvu ezingengakanani ehlane na? Mina ngiyakwazi ukuziphakamisa kwakho nobubi benhliziyo yakho ngokuba wehlile ukuba ubuke impi. USawulo wathi kuDavide, awunamandla ukuya kulo mfilisti ulwe naye ngokuba ungumfana nje, yena uyindoda yempi kwasebusheni bakhe. Ngiyabingelela emini egameni likaKristu Jesu Inkosi. Ngibingelela abazalwane bonke ngoKristu Jesu Inkosi. Ake sibukisaneni ke bangcwele lesi sihloko. Ngiphethe isihloko nje kafishane esithi, don't let the enemy distract you. Masivumeli isitha sikuphazamise. Ngoba engikufundile empilweni, ngifunde ukuthi uSathane uma ehluleka ukukudestroya, uyakudistracta ukuze uma uvuma wena ukuthi udistracteke, ubese uma uqhubeka nalento akudistracte ngayo, bese uyazidistroya wena. Haleluya. Baningi abantu uSathane ahlulekile ukuba destroya. Abanye baqala ukufunda isimo sinzima, uSathane engafuni baphumelele. USathane ezama ukuba destroya ngendlela eziningi, kodwa wahluleka uSathane ukuthi aba destroy. Abanye baphumelela baze baba ngama graduate. Uma seba graduateile, uSathane waletha nje i-distraction eyodwa yokuthi umuntu angawutholi umsebenzi. Uma engawutholi umsebenzi, umuntu uma evumela i-distraction leyo, uqala ke edlidakamizwa. Uma edlidakamizwa, bese idakamizwa ziyaqala zimdestroye, zidestroye impilo yakhe yonke, ngenxa yokuthi uvumele i-distraction ukuthi ngokudistracteka, bese uSathane elethe i-distraction, bese yena self azidestroye yena ngenxa yokuthi uvumele ukuthi isitha simdistracte. Haleluya. Kafushane nje ngifuna ukuthi siqale ku-chapter 16 wale ncwadi ka-First Samuel. Lithi iBhayibheli uNkulunkulu uthumela uSamuel endlini kaJese emveni kokuthi uNkulunkulu esemlahlile uSawuli ngenxa ukuthi engenzanga lokhu uNkulunkulu athe akakwenze ngenxa ukuthi ekuhambeni noNkulunkulu baningi abantu abaqhubekayo bese ihlalweni eyiphekeme kodwa uthola ukuthi uNkulunkulu ubalahlile ngenxa ukuthi abasenzi njengalokhu uNkulunkulu ebekashilo kubo ngalesikhathi elethe ugcobo kubo. Haleluya. Izwi kaNkulunkulu lithi makafika uSamuel endlini kaJese ekhuluma noJese ukuthi uzogcoba inkosi uma ebaletha abafana bakhe. Uqala ngo-Eliyabe, umevele u-Eliyabe, ubukeke efanelekile emehlweni, ubukeke efanelekile emehlweni kaSamuweli. Aleluya. Kodwa emehlweni kaNkulunkulu akasiye lo uNkulunkulu athe akazomgcoba. Bakhona abantu ababukeka befanelekile phambi kwabantu kodwa uthola ukuthi phambi kukaNkulunkulu abafanelekile ukuthi bangagcotshwa. Aleluya. Lithi ke izwi likaNkulunkulu bayalethwa abafana bakaJese uma belethwa lithi iBhayibheli balethwa baze bayaphelela uma se athi uJese sekabalethe bonke lithi iBhayibheli uthi uSamuel sebaphelele na. Uthi uJese ukhona umfanyana usekweluseni ulusizimvu. Uyambona uJese ukuthi uma describe lomfana akamdescribe ngezinto ezinhle kodwa umveza ukuthi umfanyana nje okuwukuthi lo mfanyana into emlingene ngokubuka kwakhe uJese ukuthi angahlala lusizimvu kodwa bekungamfanele ngokubuka kwakhe uJese ukuthi abizwe njengoba abanye bebiziwe ukuthi la ekhaya kuyagcotshwa. Yena ufanelekile ukuthi angahlala ezimvini alusizimvu kodwa ngilethe lo mlayezo othi ugcobo luyakulanda, ugcobo lukulande ukude noma ngabe onabo ngaleso sikhathi bekurejecta kodwa ugcobo luyakulanda lukulande ukude lukulethe la ufaneleke khona ugcobo. Aleluya. Funa ukuthi sibuke lezinto ezintathu ngogcobo. Eyokuqala engifuna ukuthi siyibuke ngogcobo ukuthi uNkulunkulu ume ku-approve, uku-approve private. Ume ku-approve uNkulunkulu, uku-approve private. Abantu bengekho, uNkulunkulu ukhone uku-approve uDavide esekweluseni. Ukhone uku-approve uDavide gibo. Bengamboni ukuthi ufaneleke ukuthi angagcotshwa. Kungani uNkulunkulu ume approve umuntu am-approve private? Kungenxa ukuthi uNkulunkulu njengoNkulunkulu uyakuqonda ukuthi ayikho into eyingozi noma ngithi it is easy for an enemy to kill a king in a kid form. Uma inkosi isesebuntwaneni kulula ukuthi isitha singayibulala inkosi ngenxa yokuthi isesebuntwaneni kodwa once yakhula kunzima ukuthi isitha siyibulale. Kungakho nangokuzalwa kukaJesu uma uHerode eqeda ukuzwa ukuthi kuthiwa kuzalwa inkosi wathi akubulawe bonke abantwana ngenxa ukuthi ufuna ukuyibulala le nkosi isesebuntwaneni. Ingozi esinayo ke singabantu abaningi once wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukugcobile noma wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu emfihlakalweni abantu bengaboni uNkulunkulu wakugcoba ufuna ukuthi abantu bonke bazi ungakakhuli. Kanti uSitha ngalesikhathi abantu bonke bazi yilesikhathi lesi sitha siqala ukuhlasela ngabantu. Kukhona abantu abalinyazwa ngabantu bebona izinto ezikubo bebancane babona ukuthi la kulomntwana kuyovela into enkulu bamlimaza umntwana ebuncaneni ngenxa ukuthi kubonakala into enkulu kumntwana emncane sasheshe zabonakala alimale umntwana ebuncaneni okwesibili uNkulunkulu uma ugxotshiwe uba yi-ansa uma kuneproblem lithi iBhayibheli uSawuli ngenxa yokuthi wayeselahlwe uNkulunkulu wathumentwa ama-evil spirit uhlaselwa yimimoya emibi lithi iBhayibheli iy'sebenzi zikaSawuli zithi kungcono ukuthi kutholakale okhona ukuthi ashaye ihabu uyalandwa uDavid ngenxa yokuthi wayemuhle la ekushayeni ihabu uyalandwa uze ebukhosini uzosebenza ukushaya ihabu akafakanga CV kodwa ugqobo lumlanda esigangeni ugqobo lumlanda ekwaluseni lumlethe ebukhosini ugqobo ngenxa yokuthi kufanele ukuthi azoletha impendulo kwiproblem okuwukuthi uSawuli ubhekene nayo uma ugxotshiwe awulethi iproblem kodwa ulethi i-answer kwiproblem haleluya okokugcina okubaluleke kakhulu kubagxotshwa ama-opportunity wethu arephiwe nge-obedience ama-opportunities wethu arephiwe nge-obedience ukulalela yiko kwasiza uDavide uDavide wayazi ukuthi sengxotshiwe kodwa egxotshiwe njalo uyise wayephinde amkhiphe ayowelusa elalela uyise azi ukuthi ugxotshiwe ebuye ebukhosini ukuyoshaya ihabhu uyise uphinde uyamthuma umthuma ukuthi akamikisele abafowabo ukudla uyamthuma ukulalela yiko kwamenza ukuthi aphinde akhone ukuyobona uGoliyathi ukuba kazanga lalela uyise ngenxa yokuthi unento yokuthi ngigcotshiwe ngaba kazanga mbone ngisho ukumbona uGoliyathi haleluya ake siyeni lana kuleli zwi esilifundile bese ngiyaphetha lithi iBhayibheli u-Eliyabu umfowabo omkhulu wezwa lapho ekhuluma kubantu intukuthelo yaka Eliyabu yamvuthela uDavid buka lento ethi u-Eliyabu umfowabo kaDavid uvuthela umuntu olethe usizo laba bantu banenkinga eseyineyinsuku neyinsuku le nkinga bebhekene nayo bengakhona ukuthi bathole isisombululo lwayo kuze umuntu olethe impendulo kubo kodwa kunokuthi abambisane nayo ngale ntukuthelo yakhe abambisane nayo ukuze banqobe isitha isitha siyamdistractor sifuna ukuletha i-distraction kuDavid ukuthi aluzi focus esitheni sangempela aqale ubhekana nesitha ebengangazanga ukuthi azosombuluka inkinga yaso leso sitha kuqala manje ukuthi umfowabo okufanele ukuthi ngabe bayabambisana nomfowabo babhekana nesitha isitha senza ukuthi sipresente enye enemy ukuze adistracteke angasakhoni ukuyofesana neenemy okuyiyona abizelwe ukuzoyidefeata isitha sinaleyo nto yokuthi sikuthrike senze ukuthi okuyena muntu okufanele ukuthi ngabe uyamlwela ulwe naye kunokuthi ngabe ulwela yena ugcine ulwe naye ngithanda into eyodwa lana lithi iBhayibheli wathi wehleleni uzishiye kubani lezazivu ezingengekanani na ehlane ngoba kukhona abantu abathi mabakubuka babukele ukuthi into ezikufanele into encane ukhona abantu ukuthi mabakubheka abakubuki ufanele ukuona isupermarket bakubuka uright u street vendor mangabuthengisa ama orange nama banana lapha estrateni abakubuki ukuthi ngelinye ilanga ungake uone ifruit and veg kungakho ukuthi uzishiye nobani lezi zimfe ezingengakanani umbuke efanelekile ukuthi anganaka lezi zimfe ezingengakanani ukuthi azobhekana nalezi zinto ezinkulu ababhekene nazo azimfanele haleluya lithi izuka uNkulunkulu uzishiye nobani lezi zimfe ezingengakanani ehlane na mina ngiyakwazi ukusiphakamisa kwakho nobubi benhliziyo yakho ngokuba wehlile ukuba ubuke impi isitha mazizokusifuna ukudistracta siya kudiscourage uyamdiscourage ngiyakwazi ukusiphakamisa kwakho ngokuba wehlile ukubuka impi uyamdiscourage ukuthi lento esibhekane nayo la kusinto yakho kukhona abantu abafanelekile ukuthi ngabe baza ukuzobhekana nalesimo esibhekene nako ake ngiphethe uSamuweli wathi kuDavide uSawule wathi kuDavide awunamandla ukuya kulomfilisti ulwe naye ngokuba ngumfana nje ngifuna ukuthi sibambe lento ngokuba ngumfana nje you are only just a boy ukukhona abantu mabakubheka bathi you are only just a cleaner you are only just a cashier you are only just a merchandiser kodwa abakubuki mabakubheka bakubone uqhubeka ngento kaEliyabe ukuthi akambuke efanelekile ukuthi angayobhekana nalesa sitha umbuka engumfanyana nje ake ngiphethe lenkulumo ngiphethe ngokuthi uDavid uhambo lwakhe lwalungaphela ngokungalaleli ukuba kamlalela nguyise ngabe uhambo lwakhe lwaphela angazanga fike la uNkulunkulu bekamfuna ukuthi afike khona ebukhosini ukuba uDavide wavuma ukudistractwa isitha esipresente uEliyabi waphenduka isitha ukuze adistracteke alwe noEliyabi afocuse kuEliyabi ngithanda ukuthi uDavide kulodaba lolu uyabona ukuthi uEliyabi akafuni ukumnika indlebe ngoba uma be abantu bengafuni ukukunika indlebe akufanele angulwe nabo kufanele ukuthi ufune abanye abazokunikeza indlebe haleluya ukube wavuma ukudistracteka lapho wafokusa kule Eliyabe ngaba kazange alwe noGoliath ene kube wavuma ukuthi adistractwe into ethi ungumfanyana nje ngabe akazange aqhubeke nokuyolwa noGoliath kodwa into eyamsiza izinto uNkulunkulu okuthi wayezenzile kuye bengekho abanye abantu ezenza kuye ehlane lapha ebulala khona ibhubesi ebulala khona ingonyama umlayizo wami bekuyiloyo nje othi don't let the enemy distract you baningi abantu okuthi ba distractwe isitha base ba destroyeka inkosi yomsinibusise.